Let's open this. It's probably not a good idea, to be honest. That's probably not good. Fans. More fans. Another fan. Hard drive. RAM. The power supply. Okay guys, what is up? Welcome back to another video. I'm editing this right now and I realized I did not record an intro. I don't know why I haven't been uploading, where I've been and all that stuff, and all about this whole computer right here. It's such a good computer. Watch till the end of the video and I'll give you a cookie. Yep, okay, goodbye. Enjoy. So yeah, I'm setting everything up now, getting the case. I've got the case. Bought this off my friend for 20 bucks. Shout out to you, Jack. Putting the motherboard in, setting everything up. I'm just gonna catch you guys when I'm done because I'm sure you guys don't wanna see me doing this. So I'm gonna catch you when I'm all done with this whole build. Maybe, I don't know, see ya. Okay, so an update on everything. I just set up this whole computer. Look at how beautiful this is. A few things light up. I probably should have got more that lit up because it just looks cool. I'm going to talk to you guys about what I used to edit and how I edit and like my whole workflow and everything. Oh, okay. So like my whole workflow and how I edit and all that and just pretty much everything. What the specs are for this computer is going to be in the description. I don't know if you guys are interested in that. It's actually a really nice computer. It's going to be running so fast. It boot up in like 10 seconds, I think. I'm going to put this on tripod. I don't know if you guys are going to like how zoomed up this is, but I want my Sigma 18-35 lens. Okay, I'm on my Sigma lens right now. I'm using that for the edit of just my setup and everything. The other lenses I use for my tripod, it's falling. I finally understand what Casey Neistat means about the grill pods. Okay, let's zoom in. So for my lenses, with my whole, what I do for filming and everything, I use this lens here, mostly. 10-22 Canon, wide angle lens. It's pretty good, I like it a lot. It's got the focus ring there, that's pretty good. And then I also use the 50mm. I also use the 50mm lens. This is honestly my favorite lens ever. It was like 70 bucks. Okay, I'm on the 50mm right now, and the lens I was just using is the Sigma 18-35, this lens is honestly my favourite lens. For audio, I film with a Rode VideoMic Pro with a dead cat on top. Just pretty basic, really. So I got the Rode VideoMic Pro with the dead cat on top. And for editing, and I only just got the Sigma lens last weekend. So I haven't really had time to shoot with that. So I haven't really got a chance to shoot with this yet. I'll throw in some photos that I have got off this. Overall, it's honestly like best lens. Stopped. It's honestly such an insane lens. It's just so crisp and sharp. I bought this, it was like 700 bucks. So it's a really expensive lens. So I'm talking too much about my lenses. Let's get into editing. So I use Premiere Pro and After Effects. So I don't really use effects in Premiere Pro. It's just like touch-ups and cutting it all up and putting it all into one project. Put it over into After Effects and I put it over into After Effects and I make it all effects. Even though I don't really use too many effects, I'm gonna start trying to use more. So I get a more idea of After Effects. But yeah, that's basically what I use for filming, for SD cards and that. I have this case, got full of SD cards. I have one more I lent to my friend and one is in this camera right now, obviously. If you guys want to see tutorials on any editing stuff or anything like that, drop it in the comments and I might do one like that. I just uploaded a YouTube video just then, actually. I already had this filmed and edited, but my computer decided to crash, but I'm going to be uploading a lot more. I've got this new computer. I'm going to get this monitor.
Never mind, I'm not ending the video here. I'm going to go buy another monitor because, you know, why not? I'm going to swap lenses, right? Okay, let's go.
Okay, so I got my old monitor and my really bad one, and this is my new setup. This is actually insane. This is a curved monitor. Okay guys, so I hope you enjoyed that. Okay, let's focus. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed that video of my new whole setup, my new computer, my new monitor and everything. I really enjoy it and I'm so excited to edit on this. Project one is gonna be edited purely on this system. It's gonna be so good. Can't wait to start doing that. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and stay tuned for Wednesday's video because it's gonna be good. See you guys in the next video.